Hey guys, welcome to Chester, England. This is my friend Ed here.
When I was in Granada, one night a group of us were out playing pool, and we met these three really nice people who live in Chester, England, which isn't too far from Liverpool. And they invited me to come stay, to visit.
We arrived here in Chester, so we're gonna look up Ed and Lucia and see what's going on. Walled towns in all of England. So there's an old Roman wall that we're gonna get to walk on today. So why don't you come with me, let's check it out. Crossing the mighty River Dee here in Chester. So it's a day for the horse races here in Chester, but it's like 20 pounds to get onto the track, so we're gonna have to watch it from here.
Scorching today, 36 degrees.
It's
one of the hottest days on record.
Yep. Tomorrow even hotter.
And we're currently in Hambridge, over the river from Chester. You might be able to see in the distance, it's a walled city, and this is the main bridge.
Hello.
Hey there.
Children are hearty.
Yeah, it is.
I'm
Chester's a beautiful town, huh?
Read
what that says above there. Can you read that, Ed?
No, I can't.
No.
Crossio,
I. Croeso I Cymru.
Say that again.
Croeso I Cymru.
Welsh, nice to speak.
So we just left. Are we leaving Chester? Is this Chester the border?
Yes. Okay. As soon as we pass these bollards over there, it's a border into Wales. Remy's first time.
First time in Wales. All right, guys, let's go.
For meeting you in Granada and then meeting you again in the UK.
Yeah, yeah,
it's a pleasure, dude. Yeah.
To be fair, mate, I'm absolutely loving this. This is like. Yeah. I mean, look at that! Just look at that. It's like something out of a fairy tale.
Actually, it's still in all these old boats up in Florida.
When are you leaving?
I'm leaving in Conception, isn't it? Just 2 hours.
Tune in next time to see how Remy succeeds.
Anyway, guys, peace out from Chester.
Signing out from Chester. Peace. Take it easy, mate. Love you, Remy.
Have a good time, guys.
Thank all the guys best in the so future. Much. Take care, brother.
Love you.
Remy's struggling out here. Mm. He needs some more subs.
He needs you. Hit the like button.
We can see there's a lot of views there, but there's not many subs. Come on, help a brother out. He's a genuinely nice guy.
He's right.
See you next time.